successfully installed ID accession, Rush. The Rush accession allows you to move at a dramatically heightened speed for a short period of time. Please repeat. Training requirements are complete. Goodbye.
Huh. Found an arc. Jackpot.
Why am I still fucking
alive? This one's on!
Security scanning complete. Mr. President, welcome to Arc 412B. You have successfully installed ID accession barrier. The barrier accession gives you the ability to create a temporary barricade, which will block incoming projectiles. Again. You are done. Use the barrier accession to protect yourself against simulated enemy fire. Again, please. You have successfully completed your barrier accession training.
Signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
We're here, sport.
That's a repowering station.
All on me, intruder!
self-pollution. No idle meandering. Sharp. Alert!
Bye.
minds are unclouded, free from weakness.
Thank you. I hope it's important, young ranger.
Here it is, the DNA sample. I guess this'll put us ahead of the competition.
I understand that it was tempting to do this pun, but this is a gray matter. We cannot start celebrating yet. There is simply no time for such skullduggery. This is our crowning achievement. Well, now, place the sample in the extractor. Now, I'll extract the DNA from the specimen. Yes. There! The serum is now complete. It will, without a doubt, put an end to the longevity project. Now, only one piece left for you to complete Project Dagger. Go find Mayor Lusum in Wellspring. She will have what you need.
It's not gonna be a problem, Doc.
Leaving so soon?
Security scanning complete. Mr. President, welcome to ARC 421C. That is the Grav Dart Launcher. It allows you to connect a host to a target and accelerate it towards said target. The stronger the connection, the stronger the force. Use the Grav Dart Launcher's overdrive against the simulated enemies. Your training is complete. Ending simulation. Mr. President.